Hey and welcome to Not Only Hollywood. Today I'm going to review Ransomed from 2023. This is a South Korean action drama. A South Korean diplomat is kidnapped in the dump we call Lebanon. Another South Korean diplomat travels to Lebanon to pay ransom money to get the kidnapped diplomat back home safely to the land of corruption. However, this exchange won't go as smoothly as he first thought. Ransomed is loosely based on a true story, but I have no knowledge of it, and to be honest, I don't care. The most important thing is that Ransomed is an entertaining movie where time never stands still. If you watched the South Korean movie Escape from Mogadishu and didn't like it, or maybe you are just sick in the head and actually enjoyed it, then Ransomed is a movie you should watch because it's much better and more entertaining. Time never stands still in Ransomed and the characters are much easier to like. But the most important thing is that there's always something going on. It's the usual cat and mouse chase, and even if you have experienced this story 100 times, Ransomed is still a much better movie than Escape from Mogadishu. This isn't a movie with deep characters. The protagonist doesn't have much personality, except that he seems like an honest man, which is unusual for a South Korean. In the dump we call Lebanon, he meets a fellow countryman who is sort of the black sheep of South Korea, so he must be Satan himself to be the black sheep of South Korea. It turns out he isn't as bad as he seems at first, even though he loves money. Ransomed offers a lot of action as these two try to cooperate and find the diplomat. They have some middlemen who protect them if they are paid on time, oh yeah. It's the usual bonding between two characters where the South Korean who escaped to Lebanon is more fond of money than rescuing a corrupt countryman. Sorry, I didn't say that. No one in South Korea is corrupt, no. But he will become a better person after a while, thanks to a woman. From that point on, the bonding between the two South Koreans begins and they become lovers. Okay. I lied, but it's pretty homoerotic towards the end of the movie, as you would expect. I didn't expect much from Ransomed, but I have to say that it was an entertaining movie where time never stood still. It's just a fun ride without too much melodrama. And what we learn, of course, is that you shouldn't care about your country because the country doesn't care about you. So forget your country and just think about yourself, like a real South Korean would do. From 1 to 10, I give Ransomed a 7 out of 10. Thank you for watching, I'll see you next time, bye.